goes to the Blues. They are 2-for-14 in two games against the Ducks this season. And Dvorak off the left wing half wall works it down low, and a great pass on the back door. And that was fairly easy for Eric Brewer. It's 1-0. Sent a little misinformation and skates it up the boards and gets it in deep. Jackman's pass doesn't connect. Here's McDonald in front. Big save and a penalty coming up.
He goes, I won't be so shy about just unloading. Because I know that's what I need to do in order to make this power play go.
Now, one thing he's done with good consistency is unload on opposing players. He's had a lot of good hits. And there is Chianik scoring, set up by Dvorak. Well, that time he didn't think pass first, ripped up as DePenta came over and forced to rim it around. Stepniak taken out of the play, couldn't get there.
Well, that was a nice play defensively by Joe DePenta.
O'Brien trying to find Thornton. It's picked off, 2-on-1 of the Blues. Waite and Rychinski. Rychinski to Waite, he scores! It was Rychinski who was waiting, and Waite who scored. Backman calling for it, tees it up. Hruskalov made the save, and then the rebound kicked behind the net by Niedermeyer.
And there's Brewer again. Alex Scott Niedermeyer down low in the offensive zone, keeping the loose puck alive.
Tkachuk hammers it home. He was the man who went back with the point coverage for Brewer when he went in. And his eighth power play goal of the season has put the Blues up by 4. Epic Sanford made the save.
That's a good heavy shot by Rick Jackman. And Sanford does a pretty good job not only keeping that puck in front of him.
Mayer shorthanded, bombs it by Perron, and the Blues have struck again. The first shorthanded goal surrendered by the Ducks in 48 games this season. So creative behind the net. Put it between his legs earlier in the shift to get away from a defenseman. Now held in by Huskins, who fires it down, and Kunitz finds Perry's side of the net, scores! He was set up by Getzlaff. It's a little bit of a hollow consolation prize, but Corey Perry has deserved the goal for the last couple of games.
Both John Alloway and Mark O'Neill, along with the then head coach Pierre Page, assistant Walt Kyle, that was all that was there. The only other guy on the bench is the backup goaltender, Mikhail Shalenkov.
Ducks on the power play, and Solani scores, set up by Jackman. Anaheim with their first power play goal of the game. It's now 5 through. Getzlaff will track it down and hold it in for a moment. Dallas Drake battling for it. McDonald knocks it loose. Great hustle as the Ducks keep the puck alive. Now Drake comes up with it and sends it the length of the ice right into the center of the...